Welcome back to our channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, your time. Thank you guys for your continued support. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't. Turn on the bell for more video. Welcome our new members to the old ones. God bless. If you're passing by, please join us as you're supporting us. May the Lord support you in everything you lay your hands. Amen. To the news and details. Guys, do us a favor. If you haven't, hit that red button that says subscribe. The bell that says all the SS you get to know when we upload a new video. Guys, today will bring us an update. It's really very important and amazing update. You are going to be watching a video, and this video is actually the outcome of the meeting in Washington, D.C. I will want us to watch the video first, then we come back for commentary. Please watch.
So, and then, you know, we started from the beginning from 2015 when, you know, the Marudas, the Fulani Marudas had been kidnapping, raping, maiming, and getting ransom, raping older women from 80 to 90 years old, raping young girls, killing. Audio. We told them. Oh, okay, we told them. And the ambassador was very kind. He listened to us. He understood where we're coming from. And we told him all we wanted is Benin Republic to release Chief Sunday Adeyemo, alias Igbowo. He has done nothing. He's a civil rights activist and is fighting for his people. The same way President Gallon actually fled for his life. That is what Sunday Igbowo tried to do. They went to his house at the middle of the night at 1:35 a.m. Nigerian government trashed his house, shot two men, dragged the bodies away. We can't even, till now, they have not released the bodies of the dead two men to their families. They trashed, shot at the cars in his house. So he fled for his life. And on his transit to Germany, they called him back from the plane. And since then, for over 3 months, he's been in detention. The Nigerian government has lost the case against him. They have awarded him $20 billion. So we just wanted to know why Benin Republic is still holding an innocent man in prison or in detention. Let him leave. He needs to go back to his family in Germany. Yoruba people demand self-determination. It's recognized by the United Nations. We are not terrorists. We have done nothing. The Fulani Marudas are the ones raging and kidnapping and killing Yoruba people. Yoruba has been in existence on the land that we occupied over 30,000 years. The Fulani came in 1804 to Nigeria. They are the visitors. The hospitality is what Yorubas are known for. We accommodated them. They became terrorists. They started taking our land. Enough is enough. Yoruba Nation,
now.
Yoruba Nation, now.
Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. Yoruba Nation, now. On est tous fournis, immédiatement, oui, pour every evidence. On est tabani, on est forward des signes.
That's great. That's great.
I might get back, oui, pour compter un sort, l'ennemi, oui, au tout à recorder, oui, everything va être normal. Là, tu dis, pour compter, on chèle, à team, compter, à faire, on est fait, voilà, wa.
Support for our brother Chief Sunday Adeyemo Igbowo for his release unconditionally. So right now, as we came in here to see the majority of our dear nation, Benin Republic, our brothers, they invite two of us to go inside And then we went inside and we explained everything that had been going on in Nigeria to them. And they listened to us and they told us that they are going to give us feedback, that they are sending reports immediately back to Benin Republic country and to speak with Talong that he has to do something concerning the keeping hostage of our brother.
Thank you guys for still being here. Indeed, it's a good news. It's a good news if you have not been, if you just joined us, but if you are an old follower, this is an update on Chief Sunday Igboho. Chief Sunday Igbohosho has been in Benin Republic almost for 3 months now after the DSS invaded his home in Ibadan and two people were, you know, deleted as was mentioned, and then others were taken to custody. But the good thing is that the 12th has finally been released. But Sunday, on his way to see his family in Germany, was arrested in Cotonou and he has been held there ever since. So the good news today is, just as you're watching that video, you know, the outcome of the meeting that was held between the Yoruba Nation team and the Benin Republic Embassy in Washington, D.C. This is really amazing. And you can hear what the young man said. For those that don't understand Yoruba, and for those that understand Yoruba, you could see it was interpreted also that two of them were called in and they told, you know, the Benin, those that are representing Benin in Washington, D.C., what really transpired, the whole story, what they really need to know in details. Why hasn't Sunday Igbohosho been released? Because he never committed any crime. And these people has promised to give them a feedback after listening to them. To me, it is a welcome development because Sunday has stayed there. Honestly, his release is overdue. Sunday really did nothing. And I pray that they give them feedback and let it be a promising feedback. I am so much excited when I got this news today, and I felt I should bring it to update us, especially those that has been following me on Chief Sunday Igbohosho's case. Guys, please do not forget to like, share, turn on your bell, and hit that red button that says subscribe. I love you guys. I will keep on updating us. I will see us on my next video. Bye-bye, guys.